Get the bug off my hand.
No wind. I'm going to be taking off from right to left, so I'll be turning left.
I took off and it turned left, but that's just the way it is. It still took off. I tried so many different things.
I'm on the runway just to, I'm going to wait until you go around.
Pretty much, if you keep it on this side of the runway, you got enough room to turn and take off. I've also found that putting your arms on this is not a good idea because I got ants crawling on my hands. Ants. When you put your hands on this bar.
Oh, yeah. The ants crawl on you?
Yeah. What was that?
That was my ESC doing some weird things. I need to put a different ESC in it. It's a timing thing on this motor. As long as I back down on the throttle and go back up, there's just not big enough capacitors on this thing. I'm taxing it too much.
Gear down.
I just have to be real careful with it.
I'm gonna make an attempted landing. Well, stalled.
What's that?
It started to stall.
Motor.
I'll wait to get it.
Oh no, you're fine.
Sure?
Yeah, I've got this battery and this thing, I can fly like 7 minutes.
I made a mistake of pulling it up a little bit. All right, I'm on the runway.